Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, here we are. It's November 21st. This is the 10th anniversary of when I launched MrExcel.com. So I'm going to give you my favorite tip. I'm sure I've done it a million times. We have 500 rows of data today, and I created this great formula over here in I2, and I want to copy that formula down. So, of course, I grab the fill handle here and I start to drag, and unfortunately, Excel starts going faster and faster and faster and faster. And before you know it, you look down, you're 1,000 rows below the end of the data set. Oh, don't let go of the mouse button. You need to drag back up. And again, Excel starts going faster and faster and faster and faster. And you, too far. Let me go back down, back up, back down. Certainly, you've done this. This is called the fill handle dance, back and forth and back and forth. Well, hey, if you've ever found yourself doing the fill handle dance, here's the one cool trick. Provided there's data in the column to the left and there's no blanks in that data, just double click the fill handle, double click that square dot. Excel figures out how many rows you have and copies the formula down to all of those rows. Well, there you have it. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast for Mr. Excel.